past few years, I've had several memories that I cannot distinguish between a dream or a memory. It's quite a scary feeling, but also weirdly interesting. I enjoyed making this song because it's one of those ideas that came from pure experimentation. The name comes from the fact that I don't know if the piano melody came to me in a dream or if it was something that I thought of when I first woke up that day. This is track 2. I can't remember if it was a dream.